The following contest is an elimination match! Making his way to the ring at a combined weight of 758 pounds, Jimmy Uso! Jay Uso! And Roman Reigns! The Bloodline!
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise. Look at this group. Complete domination is their goal, and tonight will be their mission statement.
Hey guys, is there a chance this match here tonight ultimately marks the end of their alliance?
Absolutely, Cole. In fact, I'd go so far as to say this match will mark the beginning of a downward slide that ultimately ends their alliance.
Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things.
That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport.
Schoolboy, nope, rolls through, super kick!
And he goes for the pin.
competitors are really laying it all on the line here. You can just tell how badly they want it.
Pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
And he'll lead the ring.
Winding up.
There's a Samoan spike.
Ouch. That could finish off Roman.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nowhere. Terrible position for Jimmy.
So the move is over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Back.
Nice tight wrist clutch applied and a headbutt.
Oh, the rear super kick.
Nasty.
What a good measure.
And the cover.
No, he kicks out.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bust.
And looking toward the finish line.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's right.
Oh, yeah, this doesn't look good. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Gets out of harm's way.
The tribal chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat.
Sokoa holding him at bay. Makes him pay with a counter.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Oh, flying forearm
on the mark.
Enable the counter. Boom, what a punch.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Vicious.
No, the steel tip right to the mouth.
Couldn't agree more.
From behind, back suplex.
Reigns heads up. This is gonna be good.
Taking flight. And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not gonna be pretty. I don't want to see this happen.
There's some power behind that punch.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Carolina.
More attacks like that.
Up high.
Oh, no!
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
Some good contact by James.
Off point. Elbow drop. Did you hear the impact of that? Back into the ring.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Spiked him.
Boom!
Drops the leg. Table locks right at their opponent.
One has to end this.
He breaks. the pin. A flat out power into the scoop slam. Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down. Jumping clothesline. What agility. Here we go. Jimmy going up high.
Top rope.
And Jimmy Uso.
Uso splash.
Jimmy might have just finished things. Two. And he fights it off.
Incredible resiliency.
And he sends him into the corner.
And it's a long way down from there.
Amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
Uso.
No, that can take them. Compaction. And they just toss them aside.
Dominating maneuver could end things.
Great reversal. Will it be? And he stops the count for his partner. And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Face Buster plants him. And Jey Uso looking for support from the crowd. To the outside.
This could get wild.
What a headbutt. Vicious.
First with a waistlock takedown.
Stomp to the ring.
And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Launch out to the outside.
Risking it all and able to connect like a homing missile.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Carefully placed stop to the arm. Foot meet face. Rearing way back.
Boom! Samoan spike.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
Turns to the ring. Vicious right forearm. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Suplex. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
He saw it coming. From behind, back suplex. Spear. Amazingly executed once more.
Kick to the gut. And a big right hand.
Oh, the table.
The table and the body getting well acquainted there.
Can only imagine the damage that impact just did. I doubt this will go on for much longer.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Snapmare delivered by Reigns and a
at this point.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
Oh,
this. What a headbutt.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Into the ring. He's going for it all.
Ooh.
Okay, Albert.
No!
Oh, just completely off target there.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Solo reverses and looks to capitalize. Him back to the mat. Headed to the top now.
Bam! Here comes a trash can for you.
Jimmy gets intercepted.
Yes, the trash can connects. Talk about taking out the trash.
Match.
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns, Jimmy Uso, and Jay Uso, the Bloodline.
And there you have it, the last superstar standing.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine.